Hello, my name is Sam Chiscato and I'm working at Alfa Laval, managing the e-sales channels for our welded heat exchangers. I would like to introduce you to our new Troubleshooting Assistance tool. We developed this tool to give our Compa Block and Spiral Heat Exchanger customers 24/7 access to expert service and advice. Troubleshooting Assistance is available free of charge, anytime, anywhere, to anyone who needs it. It's simple and intuitive to use. Let me show you. Begin by scanning the QR code on your heat exchanger to gain access. Like this. So this is the landing page after scanning the QR code of my Compa Block. I start a technical troubleshooting assistance session. I can choose between several common problems or type in the issue that I have with my Compa Block. Let's say that I encounter an external leakage. I then choose between two positions. Let's say my Compa Block is installed in horizontal position. Here I can choose between several locations where the leakage appears. Let's say the leakage is under a panel, so area number 3. And then I have a first question. All the bolts, torque values as per the manual. I can check the values by opening the instruction manual and read the appendix number 2. Let's say the values are identical. I then can try this first suggested solution, increase the torque by 15%. Again, I can open the instruction manual and check the instructions on how to retighten the bolt. Let's say I did that, I increased the torque by 15% and the leakage stopped, so my problem is solved. Your answers will help diagnose the problem and will ultimately determine whether you can address the issue yourself or whether you require professional service. By helping customers address their own simple issues whenever possible, Troubleshooting Assistance saves time, money, and effort for everyone who uses it. It's another way that we at Alfa Laval keep our customers in focus in everything we do.